Now I'm not tripping. I know y'all saw the weigh-in. And I know y'all saw Bernard Hopkins put his hand on Tank back like he was trying to push him up against Ryan. And they called it out. Funny thing about that is, that's a whole ass move. What you trying to do? Now I know everybody gonna probably look at it and say, oh no, nah, this MZ, nah, that MZ, but unless you blind or you tripping, what did Bernard Hopkins have to put his hands on Tank for, period? That ain't your fighter. And then, you know, once Tank starts snapping and barking, then he gonna talk about, oh, you fighting him, no, you gotta fight him. I feel like Tank, and y'all should feel like that too. You ain't part of this team, keep your damn hands off me. I almost used another phrase. For you players that come from the streets, y'all know what it is. Anyway, Tank and Ryan Garcia, tonight, that's right, tonight, it's going down.